In a grand press event featuring the nearly entire cast of Shah Rukh Khan's latest blockbuster, the megastar took the opportunity to make an exciting revelation about his upcoming project. During the event, Shah Rukh Khan disclosed that his highly anticipated film Dunki, directed by Rajkumar Hirani, is set to release during the Christmas or New Year period. Addressing the media, Shah Rukh Khan expressed his gratitude and shared his thoughts, saying, "I am not trying to show off. God has been very kind that we had Pathaan. God has been even kinder with Jawan. We started on 26 January, Republic Day. It's a good, auspicious day. Then on Janmashtami, Lord Krishna's birthday, we released this film. And now on Christmas, we will bring Dunki, National Integration Rakhta Hoon." This announcement has put to rest lingering rumors of a potential postponement for Dunki, much to the delight of fans eagerly anticipating the film. During the same event, Jawan's director Ed Lee also shared insights into Shah Rukh Khan's unwavering commitment to cinema. Ed Lee revealed that he pitched to Shah Rukh Khan via Zoom call during the challenging times of the COVID-19 pandemic, when the theatre industry faced uncertainties. He noted, "I know theatrical footfall was going down and people were not ready to greenlight even a 30-40 crore film. I know because I am also a producer. But sir greenlighted a Rs 300 crore film when everyone was skeptical. But we didn't stop at Rs 300 crore. We went more. We made a blockbuster in 3 days. And now we are flying." If Dunki indeed releases this year, it will mark Shah Rukh Khan's third film in the same year, promising a spectacular cinematic journey for fans. With Jawan breaking records at the box office and Dunki on the horizon, Shah Rukh Khan continues to reign as one of Bollywood's most influential and beloved actors.